Joe, some excellent news. You've put pen to paper on your first professional contract. You must be excited about that, must be really pleased.
Yeah, over the moon. Obviously, it's been a long time coming. Just glad to get it done now, really. And I can look forward to getting on to the next chapter of my career and hopefully push on over the next couple of years.
It comes at a good time for you. You've made a good impression this season. First one, the BNI Cup and in the Anglo-Welsh, featuring regularly and really, really excelling. So they must have had something in helping the coaches make their mind up on what they wanted from you.
Yeah, obviously, games went quite positively. Just enjoyed playing. I learned a lot over that period of games, and obviously it gave me an insight of what playing at that level is about, and obviously just kicked me on in terms of motivation to play that level now. So hopefully I can do more of the same now over the next couple of years, hopefully put my hand up for Pro 12 or whatever competition.
There were two competitions that we actually did very well, we were very competitive in, and you're part of a team that had some really big victories, ending London Irish's 21 game unbeaten run, you know, beating Wasps, the first defeat that they've had at home in 14 months. So the experience is that, you know, it's money can't buy, and it really does help in a player's development.
Yeah, so it sort of gives you a bit of a confidence as a team as well, you know, going away to places like that. And when we went to Wasps, it never felt like we were going to lose. So it's just good experience, and just something you never forget when I was a youngster, and you can learn from when you're older and always look back to, I suppose.
And what's next for you now? Have the coaches sat down with you and told you what they want to see from you, the next stage of your development, you know, what your targets are moving forward?
Nothing specific. It's more like just keep doing what I'm doing, keep learning, and just keep putting my hand up, really. And I'm working hard in training, and I'm having good feedback from the coaches. Obviously a lot of things to work on, but it's all going in the right direction, I feel. And hopefully I can, over the next 1 or 2 years, I can start featuring more regularly in the Pro 12 or whatever competition.
And as a local boy, you know, Morriston Rugby Club boy, pulling on your local region shirt, it must fill you with pride as well.
Yeah, obviously as a kid going down to the stadium with the boys when I was like, I don't know, under 12 and 13s, it's nice, like, you think, I always want to be on that pitch playing for them, so it's nice to finally get the deal done. So, and wearing that jersey is obviously a great feeling.
And what you do know is centre's a position with plenty of options, be it experienced players like Ashley Beck and Keane Fonatia, even down to one of your age grade compatriots, you know, in Watkin. You know, there's a lot of strength and depth there when everyone's fit. So you know the size of the challenge that's ahead of you if you want to establish yourself in the senior team.
Yeah, obviously I knew that the challenge before I signed the contract, and to me it's a good thing just for the region. I think with that competition it can only benefit the region as a person. I can only get better with that competition. So, and obviously it's going to be injuries, there's going to be times where boys might step up to a higher level. So yeah, I'm just looking forward to the challenge, really, and hopefully it'll improve me as a player as well as the Ospreys.